Hello everyone, I'm Ihsan. In this video, we'll see some of the new features on the latest update of the Sound Assistant application. From the latest update of the Sound Assistant application, recently you can immediately get some of the new interesting features. One of the most interesting features on this application update is the Bluetooth Metronome features, which you can use to adjust sound delay from your Bluetooth speaker or from your Bluetooth earphone. So you can set the sound produced out of the phone to a Bluetooth speaker or Bluetooth earphone so that you don't feel any delay on sound of the video or the sound of the game that you are playing. This is really quite useful for those of you who use Bluetooth earphone which you still feel quite delayed. Then there is also the latest features in the S21 series on the Sound Assistant update that call custom vibration. You can use this feature to adjust the vibration according to what you want. So on this update, you can adjust the vibrations that are generated by your smartphone. For the timing and also the intensity of the vibration, you can easily choose to whatever you like on this latest update. Okay, now let's just take a look at all the latest features in the Sound Assistant update. To install the latest version of the Sound Assistant application, you can check the method in our previous video at the link in the upper right corner. After successfully installing the latest Sound Assistant module update on your smartphone, you can directly open the application. Here you can open the application through Define Lock application or directly from App Drawer. And now you can get some of the latest features on this update. For the settings, it looks quite the same as the previous version. For the volume panel themes, here you can change the appearance of the volume panels when you lower the volume and also increase the volume. For the display, it will look like this, and here you can also change the color. For example, here we set it to yellow and the display when you set the volume will look like this. For the defaults, it looks like this, and here we can also custom the color and the appearance is a little bigger than using this Sound Assistant. So if you activate the volume panel themes in the Sound Assistant application, it will look smaller like this. And you can change the color from this section. And in the set details at the bottom, there is also a left or right layout. So for those of you who are left-handed, you can set the volume setting on the left. So when you adjust the volume, it will appear on the left side. And to return it to the right, just select the right in the layout section. Then for other features, the media volume controls look the same on this section. The individual app volume feature is also still available, and the latest new update here is media manner mode. So the functions of this media manner mode is so that the sound from the video or the sound from the song like Spotify or in another music player application will not make a sound when you activate the vibrate mode or mute mode. If you don't activate this feature when you activate vibrate mode or mute mode, the sound from the media will still be heard, even if you activate this mute or vibrate mode. If you are playing a song or playing a video, this often happens if you forget to lower the volume of the media. So now when you activate this media manner mode feature, when your phone is set to mute or the vibrate option, the sound from the media will not be heard even if you forget to lower the volume when you watch a video or play music previously. This change tab volume feature is also still available in this latest update. It is to adjust the volume in more details, so the volume will only increase by 1%. So adjusting the volume will take longer time as compared to 10 step volume. The default here is 10 steps, so you just need to press a few times to increase the volume to 100%. And if you want more detailed volume settings, you can set it to 1%. And when you adjust the volume, it will take more time, but you can set the volume in more detail. This feature has also been already available on previous versions. Then next, the multi-sound feature is also still available in this update. You can use this feature to turn on the sound from an application without turning off the sound from another application. For example, here you can select the Spotify application, so the Spotify app will continue playing songs even though other applications also play other media. For example, if you turn on a song from the Spotify, then you open Instagram story, then the sound of music from Spotify will still be played even if you play a video with sound on Instagram story. Then the separate app sound feature is also still there to separate certain sound sources to certain speakers. For example, if you only want to turn on Spotify to speaker and not include any sound from other applications, here you just have to activate it and select the application that you want to play the sound to the speaker. This feature also already exists from the previous version. The new feature in this update is Bluetooth Metronome. You can only use the Bluetooth Metronome features to synchronize sound so you don't hear delays on Bluetooth earphones or Bluetooth speakers. For those of you who use Bluetooth earphones or Bluetooth speakers that's still quite delayed, you can take advantage of this feature. To activate this feature, all you have to do is connect your smartphone to Bluetooth earphones. And you just have to listen to sound produced from speaker and use Bluetooth metronome to adjust the sound according to the number stated. Then the next thing is sound quality and effects at the bottom. This feature has also been already available on the previous version. And lastly, in advanced settings, there are also several other features. For OneUI 3.1 version on S21 Plus, you also get a new menu or feature called Custom Vibrations. In this menu, you can create pattern for the generated vibration. Here you can set it for phone calls or for notification. Here you can directly create pattern by pressing the screen. Here you can select the highest and mid and also the low vibration. To adjust the duration and the vibration pattern, you just have to tap on it like this, according to the vibration that you want to create. If you like this kind of video, don't forget to like and also subscribe so you'll be notified when there is a new video from this channel. If you have any question or comment, you can directly write them in the comment section, or you can directly discuss in the Telegram group, or you can directly DM us to our Instagram account @suntertainment. Hope you get some value out of this video. See you on the next video.